Ed, and welcome to my stream. Today we'll be playing Banjo-Kazooie. And we are going back to, TikTok Woods or something? I don't remember what the name of the level is, but we're going back to the one with a whole bunch of seasons. Special about that. Assume. Oh, don't want to go that way. Going the wrong way. Oh, camera angles. Okay. I think I'm going in this way. I think this is the way to where I'm going. That way. I think that's the way to unlock the level. Okay, I gotta go back. Okay. Yeah, I think it's in this particular water area. Oh, I'm way too close to him. That's not good. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's this way. Right. Focus on getting the squirrel's acorns and getting the worms for the bird. So I'll have to go back into, I think it's summer when he starts. Worms are, I need the worms. Yeah, okay, yeah, so there he is, he's hungry. So I need 5 caterpillars. One. Oh. Is that a Jinzo? It is a Jinzo. Nice. I unlocked a camera picture. Nice. That's 8, so I only need 2 more, and I believe that... Ouch. I believe that would be the one from the bird and the one from the squirrel. So that'll be good to get those. Okay. Not that way. There's one. Okay. Three more to go. We'll be on our way to the next season. Oh, wrong button. Nope. There we go. That's the right button. Back to full health, so that's nice. There we go. Hopefully there's... There's one over there, so we'll go over that way. I think that's a jump pad. I thought that was a worm, but not so much. There's two more to go. Yeah, I have a feeling they're higher up. Up in the tree. Oh, yeah, there's one. You gotta be careful. Probably up there. Oh, I hate this part. Always fall. Well, so far so good. And the last worm, I believe. I think he is up there. Pretty sure. Yeah, must be. Okay. Is that another worm? Huh. I wonder what happens if I give him six worms. Way.
eat gum bo gum.
Yeah, I believe that's him there. So easy does it. Try to adjust the camera angle a little bit. There we go. Feeding the bird, okay. So I have one left to spare. He gets a little bigger. So I think that's the last what I can do in this particular season right now. Over there, I need to get over there. There we go. Try to get out of there before bees get me. Dodging the bull. Is that a trophy? Okay. So now I will go to winter, I think. Winter or... I'm not sure exactly. Different season. Fall, probably. Yeah, definitely fall. Now we're going to fall. Yeah, there is. Needs 10. So there's one up there. I have one, so I really just need to find 8 more down around here in random places. There's one there. Okay. That, no, those are boots. That's one up there. Oh, that's not gonna work. Okay, there we go. Three. Oops. Okay. Oh, he got me. Okay. This one's kind of tricky, that one. Oh, there's a worm. Oh, I... Come on now. I don't think the bees hurt me there, as long as I don't hurt the... Yeah, as long as I don't hurt the thing. Oh, there's one over there. Ooh. Five. I think I'm gonna have to climb a little bit higher now. Ah. There's a worm. Feels like that plant's getting bigger. Oh, no, no, okay, well. Oops. Okay, well, let's try to get back up there, shall we? There we go. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, so I think I got most of the birds down. Oh, there's one over there. Oh. Oh, come on now. Did I kill that bird? Where are you? And I'm gonna get that one. Okay. Pretty sure now all the worms are at the top, or higher up. Shouldn't be too many left to get, because I think I have more than half. So I just need that one over there. Okay, so he's not going to die from eggs. May as well try to get that skull. Oh, it really narrows down. Alright. Try to dodge that plant. There we go. Wrong way. Okay, there we go. At least the birds are a good way to get health. Carefully. Oh, and there's a worm right down there. Perfect. Okay, so I just need really one more. Then one more that's at the nest. No, okay, wow. Okay, Wrangle kind of messed me up there. Oh, okay, that was just bad. That was bad. Let's try not to mess this one up again, shall we? Okay. Poor little squirrel. Six more acorns. Get those for him. I suppose they're right there. this is up here. You're bouncing. Oh, it's an acorn, okay. So we got the first acorn. That's good. There you go. Have an acorn. Where's the bird? Don't see any worms around here. There we go. Okay, so it should only be one more. And it's on the bee's nest. Okay. I think I went by it. Yeah, I did. Well, that sucks. Okay, I guess we'll backtrack a little bit. In fact, there we go, so we're in. And that should be the last one. Are the most dangerous thing in this entire game. Cause a little heart attack. Come on now. And there's the last one, okay. Perfect. I believe you'll turn into eagle, I think it's in the wintertime, so that'll be when we get our Jiggy from him. And now I gotta try to find more acorns. Whatever it is for the squirrel. Wait, did I go by it? Do I have to go back? I forget where he's at. Oh, I did go by it, but there's another worm. I got everything that was important in here. Dancing trees, okay. Yeah, gotta go back a bit. Okay. Oh, well, that was close. Oh, stop it. Stop. There we go. Okay. Thing. No. Okay. I don't have any more for him, so... There's one in this house, though, I do believe. So I'll go in there and get that one first. Another worm. Okay. There we go. These are all pretty conveniently close to the squirrel, so I don't have to go traveling too far for them. Ah, oh, crap. Okay, well, I'll get this one. There we go. Gonna kill him. There you go. I suppose while I'm here, I might as well grab this one. There we go. So I'll give him these ones for now. Hopefully I grab it this time. You have to be right on, pretty precise with it, because otherwise you just go right through it. There we go. Ouch. I believe that's the last one for him. He should give me a jiggy now, and then I'll just pop back up in the winter season and get the one from the eagle. Oh, he's in there. I wonder what he's up to. I wonder if I can break this. Okay, I don't think it's important. At least he's happy now, making cute little squeaky sounds. Where's the door out of here? Okay. Oh, didn't do the thing I wanted to. I wanted it to. Oh, there it is. I was dropped right beside it. Perfect. Okay. So now I gotta go to the winter. I don't remember if there's birds that pop out in this. I don't think there is. Oh, okay. It's a little bit slippery. Ah, crap. Okay, let's try that again. Unless there's an easier way up there, which I think I'll just go ahead and fly up. Oh, he's doing a thing, okay. He pooped it out. He pooped out a jiggy. There we go. That's the final one for this one. So I guess we're done with whatever this place is called. Oh, whoops. Ah, crap. Did not mean to do that. But whatever. Gets me out, so be it. Now, I think that was... Let me go to the other door. Oh, he can pretty much get me in there. Okay. Now, do I have enough notes? Very close. Okay. So I'm just gonna go back in there and get the notes from the winter level, maybe. I think I saw a few in there. Shouldn't be too hard, because I can fly around and get them, so... Yeah. Oh, I'm stuck there. Can I get up there just by... I can, okay. Yeah, there's some notes. Okay, now let's get those notes. Oh, it's very slippery. Okay, whoa. Okay. Wonder if it's lesser. Yeah, it must be a little less slippery now. Okay. That's a close one. There's gonna be a snowman there, yeah. Where's it? Oh. I wonder if I can break through the door. I think I might have tried that last time. Oh, Okay, so it's not happening. That guy's got pretty good aim. Oh, come on. Okay. Well. I think it's easier to fly around. I'm just gonna fly. Is that a switch? Wow, I was way off with that. Okay. Don't really see many notes left, so I don't... I'm just gonna get out of here. Okay, switch. Totals. I have 81 for this level. Probably should go back to free easy peek. Oh, you got me. Wow, you really wanted me. Oh, come on, get through there. There we go. How many more do I need? Just five more. Yeah, already did that. Okay. Come on now. So way up there. Not really. Okay. Ah, crap. Really gotta figure out how to get over there. That is... Oh, okay. I guess that's how it's done. Not really sure what the benefit of that is. Stupid buttons, come on. I'm not really sure what the benefit of that is. think I can go behind it, maybe? Is that... don't remember how I got to that. There it is. Okay. Oh. Freeze, easy peek, it's over this way. Okay. Let's see if we can't find some more notes. And we'll slide down. I think a lot of them are in the water, so I may have to turn into the walrus. Definitely missing 20 from here, so I really just need 5. So I don't see really... I don't really see a whole lot of notes left. It's just kinda... hidden. Oh right, I forgot, this is freezy water. Anything in here? There's a key in here. Nothing. Don't see any notes. Okay. Well... might have to try flying, seeing what I can see when flying. Ow. Maybe they're in the tree. Five more. There's some. There we be. Whole bunch in here I missed. Wow. Okay. Up a little farther, see if there's any more. Some feathers. Some eggs. And I think that's pretty much it. So, I think we got all we needed anyway, so we'll just progress through that door. I think the way out's up here. There we go. Okay. Behind the ocean pond. Try to avoid the lion. Okay. Oh, I hate these things. Okay. Nope. There we go. Probably don't even have to kill them, they're probably easy to get around anyway. But still. Okay, that was stupid. Get up there. Oh, come on. So I should be able to open that now. Hooray, I did it. Door's open. I don't believe there's any more, like, levels, sort of like the other ones. So I believe that's pretty well me close to the end. Yeah. That's a pretty good indicator that we're on the close to the last level. There we go. Oh wow, this is neat. Should probably wake up that thing though before I... Welcome all, Grantees the name, Banjo's here to play my game. I can win a Catalyst toy. Oh, I don't do so good with the quizzes. This is gonna be, Okay, well, let's get on with it. Right, okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and activate that. Yeah, there we go. Where that takes me if I jump through here. Oh, okay, I haven't activated it yet. Okay, fine. Did not mean to do that. There, okay. If I step on it, is that a... Oh, okay, so I have to... The wheels... Oh, I didn't realize. Clanker's Cavern, what was that? I don't remember. Big Bubble? I don't remember. Okay. Thanks. There's massive chain. How many links? Really? 8. I got it? Did I get it? Oh, right on. Okay. Lucky guess. Oh, you don't have jumping abilities. That sucks. That looks like Clankers. Lost Mountain? Treasure Trove Cove. Treasure Trove Cove. Does that mean I got it right, or...? Oh, I can't double jump. Oh, that sucks. I might as well go on this one, I guess. Skull, you made a stop. How many feathers were on? Oh, wow, these are tough. I'd say four? Well, I can't progress. Okay, lovely. I don't understand. Okay, I have to hit it. Right, okay. Listen carefully to this tune. Which world's it from, you furry goon? Clanker's Cavern. Some of these are not as hard as others, but still. I just want to get across as fast as possible. I don't know why I would. Okay. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? Obviously, that's Clanker's Cavern, so. Clanker's Cavern. Govi's camel's on vacation. What's he got at his third location? Extra honeycomb piece. I don't like the timer thing. That's kind of scary. Oh, I hate this one. Okay. Watch as the turtle sing their song. Repeat it quick, and you something. Blah blah blah. Light blue, yellow, red. Light blue, red. Light blue, purple. Oh, this is gonna suck, and I have a time limit. I think it was yellow first. No, it wasn't. It wasn't even yellow at all. Light blue. No? Well. Right. I'm just gonna leave. There's no exit. Okay, so I'm trapped in this turtle. I'll get some notes. I got one note. That's kind of useful, maybe. Okay, let's see if we can do something a little bit, like a different thing. Oh, okay, that's not too bad. I don't like the time limit. That makes things a lot more difficult. I suppose that's the kind of level it is, though, so that sucks. Crap. You have to start all the way from the beginning. I can see this being very, very tedious. Tell me what figure was. It's a honeycomb piece. Okay, see the picture on my screen, do you know where you have been? That is that beach place, the cove, I think. Treasure Trove Cove. Okay. Oh, I hate the time levels. Clanker's cavern, it's a pain. What's attached to Clanker's chain? Massive anvil. Should remember, but we'll see. If this is heard, where would you be? Maybe the skull? Or the... No. Okay. That's fine. Oh, I gotta beat it, right? Okay. Listen carefully. Clanker's Cavern, I believe it was. Yes. Get my note. I wonder if that's beneficial. Like, if it looks like a Joker. Okay. I'm gonna say spotty purple. Crap. Try it again. Wait, did I get that right? I must have got that right. Don't really see any benefit of going farther over. It seems to be just a skull and then a blank space. So, expose. Okay, see the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have... Right, yeah. I'm in the Christmas level. The snowy thing. Freeze, easy peek. Wow, the crowd's against me. On Mumbo's Mountain, it's not dull. What's in the eye of Mumbo's skull? Mumbo token, it's a mute. No, it's, I think it's a Jiggy, so something else. Hit the timers. Oh, okay, this one's gonna be easy. Backwards, never mind, it's not gonna be easy in the slightest. Okay, so E. Where's the I? Come here, you. I. O. Z. Gonna make it. Okay, O, J. Crap. That's hard. That is a hard one. Okay, well, 5 health left. Right, so this one might be doable. Can I do the thing? Come on. Not gonna work for me, right. Crap. That's so very hard. I only have 1 health left, I think. No, I have a couple, okay, so that's fine. It's water. This level. I think that's in the igloo. The polar bears. Maybe it's the monster mansion. That might have been the squirrel's place. Yeah, it was squirrel's place. wonder what's... I think it's time, so let me see how much you know of little old me. I looked at school, we're never thin. What award did I always win? Really should have been paying attention to her sister. Biggest butt? Maybe? No? Okay. Right, so I gotta keep at this. Guess this. Okay, whatever. What's the only color I choose? Do some green? Okay. Well. Click clock wood, I have no doubt. In which season is there a drought? Summer. Yeah. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this cool voice? Sounds like the witch. Until the witch. Yeah. Get a health pack. Don't remember what the Turtro's sandcastle floor is missing a letter. Guess once more. It's probably Q. Yeah, it's Q. Hooray. So I got two of those so far. I don't know what they do at this place. Okay. I can skip questions. I skip the timer, though. Screen, do you know where you have been? Click clockwood. Oh. When your air meter's on the screen, how many segments can be seen? When your air meter? I think it's 6? Maybe 7? Maybe 6. Whatever. It's fine. It is Harry. Yuri. Irie. Whatever her name is. I don't want that one. Can I jump in the lava? Is that a... No, I can't. Okay. Really don't want to do that. This thing's hurt me. Is that a... Okay. Let's try this again. Oh, this might won't be too bad, hopefully. Feather, Banjo, Kazooie, I think the top one's Kazooie. Nope, it's Enzo. Feather. Is this a feather? Nope, that's a note. Banjo, so that's Banjo. These are hard, I hate time things. Honeycomb. Kazooie. Really wish I remember where Kazooie was. Z. That's a note. It's this one. Feather. 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 Kazooie. No, okay, that's the skull. Egg, get out of the way. Note. I'm never gonna beat this game. if I go back, do I have to start over? I wonder what the skull does, might as well. Anything really cool. I believe it's total 7. Yeah. That did nothing? Is that... why is that even there? Left. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Okay, it's the turtle, or frog turtle things. Crap. I was not paying attention. Purple. Purple red? Yellow? Purple. Blue. Was not paying attention. Crap. Okay. Oh, it's the mole. It's the bottles. Bottles the mole. At Mumbo Skull, you made a stop. How many feathers were on top? I don't remember. I think I said 4 last time. I don't think I was right. I'm gonna say 3. It was 3. Okay. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? Oh yeah, Mr. Vile the Crocodile. Not a fan of his. Your moves are slow, style they lack. What's the name of your jump attack? Billabong beak. A jump attack? Right, well, they're all equally stupid named, so it doesn't really matter. Here's a character from the game. Do you know the dumb thing's name? Oh, it's Clanker. I like Clanker. Uh, Hojo, the totem pole. Looby Lou, the totem pole. Juju, the totem pole. See, I don't remember seeing his name, so... Sure, why not? Oh, I hate this clock. Okay. Red, light blue, red, purple, blue. Already lost it. Already lost it. Red, light blue, red. Don't know if it was light blue again. It wasn't. I think it was regular blue. Nope, it's purple. There we go, then light blue, then purple, then light blue. Hey, we did it! Hooray! Hopefully there's no more of those ever again. Apart from doing stupid rhymes, what's in another of my pastimes? Clicking dragon teeth, flying radio control bats, bursting boils. Sounds... Wow, okay. Really want that honeycomb. Okay. My looks at school were never thin. What award did I always win? It wasn't the big butt. Dirtiest sweaty socks. Hooray, I got it. Okay, so that skull's unavoidable. Eat. How many autumn worms will he eat? I believe it's just 5. No, wait. 10. It's 10. Yeah. Apart from doing stupid rhymes, what's another of my pastimes? So it wasn't bursting boils. Probably the bat thing. No, so she collects dragon teeth. Okay. Usually curl up in a heap. Where does Grunty like to sleep? Pile treasure in a big sty. Comfy dumpster. Wow, okay. I'm not gonna make it. Here's 3 answers, 1 you'll pick. What's my amazing party trick? I hope it's not a striptease. Bucket of beans? Yay! Use this one to get a life, so I'll go this way. Of these items on the ground, on Treasure Trove Cove, was first found. Feather dusters, gold feather, red feathers. Yeah. Excellent. There we go. Here's a character from the game, etc. Hey, it's Mumbo. Lovely. Mansions, cellar, barrels are found. What in front of them was found? Numbers 1881. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb a voice? Tank tops. I think it's Nipper. No, not Nipper. Okay. Well, glad I didn't mess up that pat on the skull. Oh, I don't recall that one. Oh, it's the Haunted Mansion. Inside the termite trap, inside the... Oh, maybe not. Hornet Hive, I think it is. Yeah? Yeah, okay. Right. Oh, I hate this so much. But... This is Banjo. I think this is feather. Honeycomb. Honeycomb. Blue egg. Feather. Come on now. Banjo. So that was Banjo. Banjo. Come on. Note. Oh, maybe you didn't send me way back. That's kind of nice. That's not too bad. Wait a minute. Something weird happened there. I think I died from the thing. I'm not going to complain. Let's do that again, shall we? Hooray, they're all dead. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? Oh, it's Mumbo. Good old Mumbo. Jimbo Jambo the Shaman. Humbo Wumbo the Shaman. Mumbo Jumbo the Shaman. When this piece of music is heard, which moves done by your stupid bird? Oh, the invincibility. I think it's the invincibility. Invincibility. Oh, is it Turbo Spell Talon? Turbo Talon Trot. Stilt Stride, Turbo Stilt. Turbo Talon. I ran out of time that fast! That's... I should have been paying more attention at the time. Okay. I think it's... Nipper? Okay, come on. You know what? I think I have jokers. I'm just gonna... If I don't... World's from. Mumbo's Mountain. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna keep trying to go forward. I'm gonna lose a bunch of health trying to get more health. Captain's cabin in the rusty bay, what's on the bed duvet, I say. Valor's flowers, anchors. Flowers? Okay. Mumbo's Mountain is not dull. It's in the eye of... Right, it's the... something else. See the picture on my screen, do you know where you have been? Oh, we're in the Christmas level. Free easy peek. Freezy. Mm. dung brown? Crap. Okay, so it's ghastly gray. So next time, that's what it is. Remember now, before you lose, what type of toothpaste do I use? I doubt she uses any. Moldy cheese, salty slug, tuna. Moldy cheese. Yay! Like a cuddle and a fight, what do I take to bed at night? Scary teddy bear. Crap. One life left, no others. Loogie flicking? Crap. Okay, game over. Game over. Okay, well, I think this would be a good spot to stop. So I think I'll take a break from Banjo right now.